they play two roles. But this school board member is not a parent. She just does what she wants to, when she wants to. I'm sorry, there are rules and there are policies that we have to follow. So, yes, I encourage you to go to the gentleman's class, not as a school board member, but just to come and see what is going on. If you want to go as a school board member, you need permission. That's just the policy. And you can understand why. The teachers are intimidated. The teachers are afraid when a school board member walks in there and starts telling them what to do. School board members make policy. We don't do day-to-day operations.
So, Dr. Keenan, just a follow-up question to address this teacher. I apologize for your name. Have you visited the schools on invitation? Do you think that's something that you should do as a candidate? Speak with teachers? Maybe not in the schools if there's policies that say the school board should
go to me directly.
Yeah, just a follow-up to his question. Do you think that it is important to speak to teachers directly about what they see are the major concerns in the classroom? And I guess visit, I can't fathom a school board member not visiting, only visiting. I guess, do you think it's important for school board members to see what's happening in the classroom?
Absolutely, and they see what's happening. They have programs, they have groups, they have a lot of things that you're invited to. You know, but to walk in and out and say, your desk has something in it, should be in. You don't have to visit over there those people's desks. There are some rights that teachers have. There's a relationship that there should be between the school board members and the teachers, believe me, and the principals. But you can't go over and decide you should have this coloring book in your desk, or you had a pack of cigarettes in your desk. You shouldn't be in that desk. This is what happened, so we had to have the policy. But the policy was there, has been there a long time. It's just that we don't adhere to the policy. But they invite us, the teachers, the principals invite us, we go to programs, we see the carols. I mean, the children do all kinds of things for us, you know, to show us what we're doing, and we can see what they're doing. But we can't run in and out like we're supposed to be monitoring what they do. That's the superintendent's job, and that's where we get in trouble.
Okay, thank you.
Hold on one second, Karen.